Hi YouTube! This is Brutal Mootal. Today I'm going to be playing Fable, The Lost Chapters, the first Fable game. I loved the shit out of this game back in the day when it was first released. It was like my favorite game, it's just so magical and mystical. The gameplay was perfect, the big hands, the style of artwork, just everything was awesome. I know the graphics are shit by today's standard, but you know, it's not always about the graphics. The gameplay is awesome. The overall tone of this game was amazing. Maybe it was all in my head though. I haven't played this game for like 10 years. Maybe I'm gonna get into this game and be like, wow, this game was actually pretty shitty. Why do I even like this piece of shit? But I don't think that's gonna be the case. I played Fable 2. Fable 2 wasn't bad. Fable 2 wasn't bad. I liked that one. I remember liking this one a lot better though. Fable 3 was pretty shitty. I didn't like the whole king thing. I don't know, it just didn't seem to have that Fable-esque feel. And then they came out with that Fable game for the Kinect on the Xbox 360, where you have to sit there and do the reins, and like you do this and the tracking wouldn't work half the time. And that wasn't Fable at all. That was the worst Fable game. That's not even a Fable game. Fuck that game. That game was a piece of shit. But we're not playing that piece of shit. Ever again. I didn't even beat that game. That was a waste of my time. But fuck that game, that doesn't even exist. We're playing Fable Lost Chapters right now. So, do you even hear this right now? The music already. It just feels so good. So good in my ear holes. Oh. I love it. All right, let's jump in. What shall our name be? How about we'll just be Brutal? That will be our name. Camera. Normal, okay, sensitivity, I don't know how it feels. So, let us go to Brutal, a new game. Sounds good to me. As well as rotating the camera to see the world around, oh shit, all these games have these loading screens that don't let me see. Ooh, cinematic. Ooh, I'm excited.
Deep in the forest of Albion, the small town of Oakvale. Unchanged by time, and untouched by the sword.
The sword.
Here lived a boy and his family.
A boy dreaming
of greatness, of one day being a hero.
I'm totally gonna be a hero.
Sometimes he imagined himself as a noble knight, or a powerful wizard.
I always go the wizard route. I think magic was pretty OP in this game.
He dreamt he'd be an evil
warrior.
That was Fable.
That was Fable 2, I think.
But in all his dreams of greatness, he could not possibly imagine the power of the destiny that lay before him.
Yeah, the shit ton of stuff gonna happen. That's fucking awesome. Gonna have an adventure. But yeah.
Come on, wake up.
Wake up, you lazy son of a bitch.
You were dreaming again, were you?
Yeah.
Just like your mother, mind always wandering.
Well, yeah.
Let it wander off to find your sister, will you?
Okay.
She's out playing by the Barrowfield gate. Remember, you haven't given her a birthday present yet.
I have to give my sister. Oh my god, their mouths are hilarious. Don't tell me you forgot. How come he didn't speak that time? That was weird. Should I be good or bad in this game? I don't know. I always like playing good because I feel like a dick when I'm bad. Although, I did play through being bad once just to do it different. And I remember the easiest way to be bad was to eat little baby chickens. You would just spam there eating it, and it would just make this horrible bone-crunching noise. It's awful. The resolution is not what I set it to before. I wonder if it doesn't remember my settings. I'm gonna go into settings right now. Bear with me for a second. Let's see if I can change the video settings. Can we do that? Video options? Oh shit, that's not 1080p. Let's go to 1080 where it needs to be. Cause if not, my recording's gonna be all feck-a-da-da-feck-a-da-dap. Okay, come on. Just a few more clicks. 1080 by 32. Okay, I like that. Options, yes. No, that's okay. Keep it right there, perfect. I wouldn't change a fucking thing. All right, yeah. Well, now we have 1080p, that's nice. All right, so here's the sister. I have to get her a present. I remember being able to fucking kick chickens like that. Whoa, shit, okay. Do I need to talk to you again? Hi! How do I talk to you? E? Tab?
Let me hear some good reports
Tab.
Your behavior.
And I'll give you some money for your sister's birthday present. Okay. So I need to go do some good shit. Can I run? How do I run? That's punch. Oh, okay. Right trigger. Right trigger. I'm using a mouse. Right mouse button. I'm used to using a controller. So that's why I called it trigger. Shit, what good deeds can I do? Oh, this...
You stupid little idiot.
Oh, this guy's a dick! Hey, bro, what's going on?
I'm just dealing with this brat.
What? Dealing with this brat? Maybe you're a dick.
Me, playing with my sister and a stupid teddy bear.
So, that's what kids do.
Okay, won't give it to me, just because I said I'd rip its stupid head off.
Yeah, that's a pretty dick move. Maybe you shouldn't be a dick.
If he doesn't do what I say, I'm gonna make his life a misery.
Maybe I should kick your ass. Yeah.
What is it? You're as bad as my crybaby.
What is it? You're as bad as my crybaby little sister. Oh, you're a dick. How do I lock on? Oh, space. Fuck you.
What are you doing?
Yeah.
That's it.
Oh, should I talk to him too?
Get him off me. Please help.
I did. I punched him in the face. God, you have some fucked up teeth.
He goes around the town beating up anyone smaller than him.
I know. He's a dick. I'm trying to help you out here.
You look strong. I bet you could scare him off for good.
Yeah, I'm a beefcake. You will only be able to hit characters when they have a red highlight. To attack non-hostile characters, you must lock onto them by pressing space. Oh, yeah, I already did that. Alright, let's do this again. You wanna rumble, bro? You wanna rumble, bully? Fuck you! Yeah, fuck you! You're fuck a dick! Yeah, fuck you! Asshole.
I'm sorry, I'll leave him alone. Just please don't hit me again.
Yeah, that's right, little bitch. Run.
Thank you. You stopped him good. Thank you.
You're welcome.
I'll let you look after Rosie. She'll be safe with you.
Rosie! Teddy bear! You have performed a good deed. Remember to talk to your father to receive reward. Okay. What other... I didn't talk to my little sister. I think the teddy bears is her, though. I think she wants Rosie. Rosie! Wozie! But maybe there's other shit to do, too. Guards. Alright. Ooh, someone's whistling! What do you need help with, lady? Where's that filthy layabout husband of mine? Probably sleeping with some other bitch.
With some woman,
I don't doubt. What did I tell you? I just said that.
I run his house,
bring up his children, and what do I get in return? Nothing!
If you find him, let me know.
If you find him, let me know, won't you? Okay.
Honestly, where's that good-for-nothing husband of mine?
Can I get in here? Can I punch open doors? If I could, that'd probably count as, like, breaking in. Although I'm too tiny to do that shit stuff right now. You! You look like you do something.
I'm a trader.
A trader?
I wander the world buying and selling wares, especially to find folk like your good self.
I don't know. I wouldn't trust someone like you.
Some little girl I saw said you have a sister, and it's her birthday.
What are you trying to sell me, buddy?
And it seems you haven't got her a present yet.
No, I haven't got her a present yet, but I don't have any money.
It just so happens that I have a rather nice box of sweets here.
Oh, box of sweets. Well, that's a pretty sweet gift.
Guaranteed to put a smile on any sister's face for only 3 gold pieces.
Oh, so I need to do 3 good deeds probably, because each good deed is a gold piece, if I remember correctly. Would you like to sweets for 3 gold coins? I don't have it. What happens if I hit yes?
I'm afraid you seem to be short of funds, Sonny.
Yeah, I am short of funds. I'm sorry.
Just 3 gold coins.
3 gold coins!
Your sister will love
and your sister will suck your balls forever.
Your
just kidding, that's
would
gross.
Give you money if he hears good reports about you.
How do you know my father? You're just some wandering traitor guy. Okay, many lovely things. Alright, where can I go? Who are you? Are you the sister? Don't worry, I have her.
Stuffing needs changing today, and I can't
find I have Rosie.
A lovely little
furry bear with a blue patch on her neck. Okay. Well, shit, I think that's the bear I have. Should I give it to you? Yeah, I'll give you the bear.
You found Rosie.
This should be your birthday present.
So
look how happy you are.
Come on, Rosie. Let's change your stuffing.
That bear could have had its head ripped off. You performed a good deed. Oh, there's a second good deed. So it was like 2 good deeds in 1. All right. I think this is where I came from up here. Yeah, there's my papa up there. What about you?
Your mother don't seem to be around much these days, does
no.
she?
All right, so I think the only other good deed I need to do is find this bitch's husband. He's probably not in the house. Police knock, police. Knock!
Where's that good-for-nothing husband of mine?
Well, he's off fucking some other bitch. We've already established this. Fuck you, Jacob! I'm glad that doesn't count as a bad deed, because that's just good, clean fun. Let's see. Ooh, who's over here? Who are you?
Brother.
Oh shit, that little girl wasn't my sister.
Like you did last year.
No, I'm fucking doing work right now trying to get your bitch ass some chocolates. Oh. I like that stupid face that I just gave. Something happened.
Never mind that though. I'm still waiting for my present.
Well, you're just a needy little girl, aren't you? You just expect everything gets handed to you just because you're a woman. You no. Maybe you should work for your birthday to get your own presents. Like we had to do back in the day. I don't know what I'm saying, really. I just don't like people who expect shit for free. It is her birthday, though. Maybe she should expect shit for free. She might deserve it. She's probably cool. Alright. Shit, where's that dickbag that's cheating on his wife? Oh, new place. Who are you?
Oh, thank goodness. Listen, lad, could you do me a favor?
Suck my dick? No, I won't do that, but I'll listen to what you gotta say.
You know, answer a call of nature. Oh, stay here and watch this stock for me. There's a good lad.
Watch this stock? Okay,
just
I can do that.
Just stand between those two stacks and don't move.
All right.
I'll put a good word in for you when I get back.
Right. I can stand.
Won't be long.
All right, go take a piss. Go take a piss, guy. I hear ya. Between these
my cousin says that the barrels in these warehouses might have stuff in them.
Oh, you're a little dick. You just want to break shit and get shit, don't you?
Quick, while he's away.
Smash his barrels up and see what's inside.
Unless you're too scared.
Unless you're too scared. You're just a big blubbering girl.
Come on, let's go and break stuff.
Nope.
You're just gonna stand there.
Yeah.
Like lemon.
I am a lemon.
But being good lemon is so boring.
No, it's not. I like lemons. Can I? What happens if I punch him? I wonder if that counts as a bad deed or if I'm just supposed to stand here. I don't want to do it! Stop!
Oh, you're no fun at all.
I'm getting angry, little boy. Fucking punch you in the jaw. Oh, I have a timer. I shouldn't punch him in the jaw. Scratch my ear real quick. Oh,
have your stupid good deed then.
I will have my good deed, thank you very much. I'm an angel. Hey, there's the guy. How was your shit?
Excellent, thanks, lad.
It was excellent.
Favor.
Good. Yeah,
I'll
yeah.
I'll
let your dad know what a splendid watchman you made. Yay! So that's three. So, but I could still find what do you call it? I wonder if I could still find the cheating husband. Like where he's at. The bees barrels are breakable. To attack them, face and press, but remember, it's someone's property. Yeah, I'm not gonna do that. I've already established. I'm gonna try to be a good little boy. I'm gonna try to be nice. I don't like being bad. Oh. Well, sorry, bitch. I can't find your cheating husband. So, good luck with that.
Takes after his father.
I'm gonna go trade in my good deeds, get me some gold so I can buy some chocolates for the little missy, little miss sister. All right. Hey, bro.
Well done, lad. Here's your reward for those good deeds.
Give me some coins! Fuck yeah!
So, have you got enough money for a gift for Teresa?
I do! I do have enough money for Teresa! Yeah. Let's go buy some chocolates. It's weird how the audio sometimes, like, doesn't play or gets really quiet. I'm sure that's a bug. It's not meant to be like that.
Keep it up, lad!
Alright, bro! I got money for your chocolates!
You're lucky! I've
still got these. You're lucky! I am
lucky! Quick,
like right now. I don't hear anything. Give me three gold pieces and then you're yours. Yes, I will take them. Young sir, they're yours. Wish your sister a happy birthday from me now, won't you? Chocolates. All right. Sister, this random man, this random stranger, he gave me a box of chocolates to give to you and he said happy birthday. Hopefully they're not drugged. Shit, I thought that was the right way. Apparently, I was mistaken. Goddamn. Where
Oh, I haven't been down here before. Maybe this is where the cheating husband is. Maybe. Oh no, that was just a different way to get to Teresa. All right. Yo, sister, I have chocolates for you. Merry birthday.
It's just like my dream.
Oh, you're a psychic? That's kind of cool.
Let's go home. Mother will be back for my party any minute now.
Oh, we're having a birthday party? Is there going to be cake? Let's go home. Is she following me? No,
wait.
Okay.
There's something wrong.
Oh, shit.
Bandits!
Arrow? Is he going to get shot in the back? Oh, fuck.
Really
That'd be pretty traumatizing.
Here. You've got to hide.
Oh, she is a psychic. Just gonna hide. Oh shit, I gotta watch all this shit go down. It's already dead. That's pretty fucked up. Oh shit. Oh man, that's messed up. That's jacked.
Evil had come to Oakvale. Bandits wielding torches and steel, slaying and burning all in their path.
Sounds pretty evil to me.
Blood-red flames lit the night as the villagers screamed and begged for mercy, and soon their bodies filled the streets.
That's pretty evil, I'd say. I'm glad I don't become one of these dicks. I mean, I could,
the
I think.
Raiders reached the last
I wanted to, but I don't want to.
Where the boy and his family lived. It was them they had slaughtered so many to find.
Oh, they were going specifically after my family? Is my
the
family
father
special?
Fought to protect his kin, but he was no warrior, and fell mortally wounded.
No, Daddy! Got stabbed in the back, oh shit!
The bandits ripped the house apart, but could not find the boy.
Yeah, that's because I'm off hiding in a bush.
Through torture and threats, his mother and sister remained silent. And their furious attackers took them both.
No!
From the nearby woods,
oh, her
the boy
eyes are
watched
bleeding.
As all he knew was taken
eyes.
Away. His whole life was crushed to ashes.
How traumatizing would that be?
He was alone.
That would suck balls. Pretty shitty, if you ask me. Okay. Oh god, you like hear screams and stuff? This game's actually starts off pretty dark. I don't remember it starting off like this. I mean, I remember it starting off like this, but I don't remember like feeling this dark. Maybe it's because I had less emotion back then or something. I don't know. I didn't understand things because I was just a stupid child. All right. Chicken, you're still alive. You should go hide in the fire where it's safe! That'd be fucked up if I lit the chicken on fire. I mean, it's pretty fucked up I'm already kicking the chickens. Oh no. No, Daddy! Daddy, are you okay? Say something to me, Papa. No! Yeah, I'd cry too if I was in the situation. Oh shit. Leave me alone! Ooh, lightning. Oh,
we
this old guy.
Leave. It's not safe here.
I love his lightning tattoos. Dead. That's awesome.
You don't want to join them, do you?
No, I don't.
Give me your hand.
His blue eyes too, man. This guy's the tits. Oh, do I trust you? I guess I don't have a choice. Plus, he saved my life, so this is the only promising thing I have really to look forward to.
I thought you'd have a stronger stomach than that. Come on.
what a
save
dick.
Save your energy, boy. It's not me you want to fight. You might not realize it, but I just saved your life.
I realized it.
There's nothing left for you in Oakvale. And if you'd stayed, you'd be as dead as the rest of them.
Yeah, exactly.
Come with me.
He's kind of a dick for saying I don't have a strong stomach for watching my whole family and town get burned. I'm just a little kid.
I'm the head of the Guild of Heroes. You must have heard of it. You'll find nowhere safer in all of Albion.
You're nowhere safer in all of Albion, nor a better place to call your home. I'll say it, since the game didn't say it for you. Here we are, I will introduce you to the Guildmaster. He will be your guide from now on. Guildmaster's some old fart, I think. There he is. Old fart. It's good to see you.
Put him in the dorm upstairs with the girl.
You don't look like much of hero material to me, but Maze knows what he's doing. I suppose. Well, he was saying it was just really quiet. That's pretty fucked up to say I suppose, even though he's standing right there.
You'll be sharing this room with Whisper, one of our brightest young pupils. She's playing in the woods right now, but you'll meet her in the morning.
Oh, good.
Now you should get some sleep. Your training starts tomorrow.
I should get some sleep, because I just had a pretty rough night watching everyone I know and love die. Yep, that sounds about right. Oh, now it's morning time. Oh shit, that sun is flying.
It's time to wake up. You must be my roommate.
You must be my roommate, hmm? Shorter than I expected. I'm just a little kid.
My name's Whisper.
I've been here a month. I have the room myself now too, but that's all right.
In your sleep. Sounded like a bad nightmare.
Yeah, I had a really fucked up night.
First week. Some don't even last that long. You won't either if you don't.
You won't either if you don't get moving. The Guildmaster's waiting for us in the map room.
You don't want
All right, you don't want to be late on your first day. Follow me. This is the map room. Looks like the Guildmaster got tired of waiting for you. He's probably at the training grounds across the river. Let's go! Alright. Can I save? Save? I think it all saved before. So, yeah, alright. Call it right there. That was Fable, The Lost Chapters. I mean, it's an old game, so you've probably played it. Unless you're younger, then you haven't played it. Which you should play it! Because it's a fucking awesome game, or you could just watch me play it. Either way, it's guaranteed to be entertaining. Much better than those other shitty Fable games. Unless you guys like those shitty Fable games, then I'm sorry. But I don't agree with you, because I think those games are shitty. Thank you for watching this video. Make sure you comment. No, I always say comment last, because I have extra stuff to say about the comment shit. So make sure you subscribe, make sure you like, and then make sure you comment. And leave me a comment below telling me what other games you'd like to see me play. Butt sex for everyone. And I will see you in the next video.